All right, so let's go ahead and test our new view set. Minimize the Atom editor and open up the Git bash window and just make sure that our development server is still running. Once you've checked it's running, you can minimize Git bash and load up Google Chrome. Once you're on Google Chrome, let's go to the root of our API. So that's just the IP address /API. So we'll delete this hello view off the end and hit enter. You may notice that the API root looks a little bit different this time. Previously, when we tried to visit it, it just gave us a HTTP 404 page and said that there was no page linked to this URL. Since we've added our URL router, we've now got this nice looking API root page that lists out all the view sets that are registered with the URL router that we're using. You can see here the view set that we created, our Hello view set. If you click on the link next to it, it will take you to the Hello view set page, where you can see it's outputted the API as we described. It's got a message here saying message hello, and it's got a list of attributes about the view set. So it looks like our URL router and our view set is working correctly. Let's commit our changes to Git. So minimize the Chrome browser and open up the Git bash window that's currently selected on our profile's REST API project. In the window, type git add dot to add any new files that have been created, and then type git commit hyphen am, and we'll type the message added our first view set and router, and then hit enter. Okay, so that's how you test and commit the changes to Git. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next lesson.